I genuinely think there's something very magical about this part of the world. I feel so lucky that I get to spend time out here.
I always think of effortless and ease and elegance. It's completely inspiring.
Thursday on CNN.